Okay, guys. So the myth pod. I leveled up to number 10 and I learned Ember. So yay! So all right. So let's go ahead and learn a new move. And this is not gonna be Intro Girl, because for me I keep saying that, but for you guys, you already know it's time to be Intro Girl because you're the one who clicked on the link. And I'm going to put that link for a new window, so you guys don't have to go back to my video and stuff. But, so I'm just going to help you guys out on that one. So all you really do is just walk around, you know, find some Pokemon. Do-do-do-do. Oh, Cynical. Use Smoke Train if you don't. If you don't. Okay, so I used Smoke Train on level 4 girl PG, and she had Tingle Feet. So I thought this one had 10 feet, but it's really hard to tell which one it is. But since I'm level 10 and they're level 2, Ember will kick their butts in like 5 seconds. So yes, so Ember is a really good move, especially since Cynical has good special attack. So all you really do, you can go any fast you guys, you don't have to just go up in there, and you're still battling. So yeah. This is PG again, and she has 10 feet because it's one of the girls. Girls like Cynical, la 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 la. Cynical is like spinning the book. I'm sorry. But anyway. That one has Kumar too, so it's really helpful to use Kumar, especially since you're facing like a ground gym leader or trainer that has all ground types. They will have what we call Sand Attack, so yeah. Anyway, I think the only thing that you lose really is mostly is ground. For like example, Mud Slap is a ground type, I think, and it learns it and lose an accessory and stuff. Oh guys, I gotta cut it now. Okay guys, sorry for that cut. Anyways, just keep battling. Alright, so the reason why I cut is because my parents are back home. And so yeah, they're making breakfast right now, so it's gonna be a little loud in the background, but I try to just ignore it. Blue chicken nuggets. But you should watch this first before you watch the freaking when I cut it all the way to the Cherry Grove City. I'm gonna put that also in it, so yeah. I mean, it's kinda like worthless just telling you that now since you're already watching the video, whatever. Cause see the how I record it, it's just kinda confusing because the way YouTube time and all that other crap and uploading day you do record. Anyways, it's fun. It's really fun having a freaking fire side move again and again. I mean, if you choose a shit to do that, just keep using tackle or use poison powder, whatever you do in that little turn. And always train. I mean, you might be even higher than me. Who cares? I love this stuff you or watching my game because I feel very hard. And actually, like after I uploaded episode 3, I got like 5 views the first day like already. It takes a while to get. I know 5 views isn't a lot, but you know, it takes a while for your videos to get popular, you know? So yeah. And if you hear anything in the background, it's kind of weird because I'm putting music right now on. So, I might put Bodies since I like that song. It's the only song I actually could find on YouTube. Like really, like there's no other song I could find. It has to be a specific freaking name, and it's just freaking gay. I might put Party Rock because I like that song. Okay. So it's pretty fun, you know. Hold on, I gotta do something just real quick. Sorry guys, I just decided just to stop it because, you know, it was actually my uncle and he was kind of being a little loud, so, yeah, so I wasn't trying to be rude or anything, but, you know, I just don't want you guys to hear in the background, but I really don't like, it's kind of odd, it's kind of embarrassing, you know, to hear people in the background during YouTube videos. I can't believe the people came on to stay where I wanted to stay. I can't say freaking words. But anyways, let's keep going. Well, training, I think. Okay, PG appeared. And I really started to hit his camera because he won't go all the way down. And then I'm gonna do a slap that hurts. So don't respond. But, bro, you can barely even see the words. Sorry about that, guys. But I'll fix it because this is just training. You don't even need reading here. We're just training, okay? Okay, this is Caterpie. I don't know how to like make it go fast. I wish I did. Another Caterpie. Okay, guys. Turns out that I'm about to die, so it's gonna suck. So, I'm just gonna keep training and training and training until I can work 13, maybe even off camera. So, yeah. I'm gonna start doing that too, like after we can actually go to the next city and have a dream batch, that's when I'm gonna start doing it. Like, I might. I'm not gonna battle any trainers, but if I do battle any trainers, then. Then off camera, it's gonna suck. Because I really want you guys to watch. I'm gonna let you guys watch every battle of a freaking Pokemon tournament because that's how I am. Not to be mean, Chugga, but sometimes I really like to see every trainer battle. Not just some trainer battles like on Fire Red. That's like the old Pokemon game did, right? Anyways, now I'm level 12. It's pretty awesome. Okay, now let's continue on to level 13 or maybe 14. Alright, another freaking Metapod. Let the bodies hit the flow, let the bodies hit the flow, wow, wow, let the bodies hit the boat, let the bodies hit the flow, low, low. Sorry, it's just a song we're gonna be having on it. What's actually pretty neat, I'm actually like every level 4 Pokemon and then like a Metapod is 41 experience. It's pretty cool. I really kind of noticed that. Let me fix the camera a little bit. So yeah, I really, really noticed it that, and that's pretty cool how it's like that. But yeah. I hope you guys like the music. It's probably not gonna last long, so you might hear my background. But kind of good this song is. I'm gonna try to get a long song, you know, try to be in here. Okay, another girl Pokemon! Oh man, I just playing shit of clones, just teasing you. You're awesome, Pokemon. Okay, so, another Ember, and that's gonna lead me to 41 experience points. I'll show you right now if you can't see it. It's okay, because I hit my camera. Because it does. Yeah, 41 experience points. Barely even see it too, so that's kind of a shame. Freak. Okay, hold on, I gotta stop it now. Sorry about that, guys. I guess it was just another. There's like another bug. But you're the bugs! We're episode 1! Dun dun dun! But, yeah. Just kinda. Put on your big Pokemon! No, I'm just being really random. Chicken! Okay. I told you I was gonna say that. And I am one person, like I said before. But anyway, let's see what else we can find. Man, Ember's just going by fast. Oh, we got 4 now. I really don't know how much I really have. Go down, whatever. Okay. One is Leer and needs to tackle. Because, you know, Ember's like, Ember, 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 Ember. And one more time. Same feels like. Flame should be already like halfway done. That's how many times I've been using that. And dang, if I didn't use Leer, then that would have like not killed him. I would have a little bit more. Okay. So like I said, Leer really good in the beginning of the game. Because, you know, you're not that strong. You can't just kill one Pokemon with just one hit. It depends if the level the Rock Pokemon is in the game. So yeah. Let's see what else we got. Well, yeah, that was pretty much it. That's all. Okay, let's see. Oh my god. Peachy level 2 lit me getting so much experience, man. Look how much experience points I got. I didn't even let me level up. Yep, level 13 now. Show you my stats. Cyndaquil wants to learn quick attack. Can you get a move? Alright, so level 13 learns quick attack. I am. Sorry about that. Drinking something. But, I am going to take, I want to show you on the bottom how it looks like, okay? So, hold on. Well, my pod has 20% now. Anyways, so look, there's how it looks like. So, I'm probably going to take away Tackle. And then, yep, that's pretty much it. Poof, poof. And I forgot Tackle, and now I learned Quick Attack. So that's pretty cool, alright? So, yeah. And, alright, now I'm gonna show you in the bottom. Well, thanks, guys. Thanks for watching this, and I'm probably gonna train one more level up offline. And thank you. Off camera. And thanks, I'm gonna put a link right here, so you can either go back to Cherry Grove, or, I forgot what else I was gonna put in a link. But anyways, thanks for watching my training video.